Begin by sinking the qi. Inhale your arms up and exhale, bring them down to center. Palms facing up, inhale your hands to chest height, rotate and press up overhead. Exhale your hands out and down. Inhale again, bringing your hands to chest height, rotate, look up between your fingers. Exhale, press down. Last time, inhale all the way up, rotate your hands, press up, holding the heavens up like a pillar. Exhale, press down. Drawing a bow to shoot an arrow, step out to the side and squat down into horse riding stance. With light fist, raise your hands up as you inhale. Exhale, squat down. Inhale, rise up. Flatten your hands. Raise with light fist. Exhale, squat down. Your extended finger in the shape of an L and your back hand in a light fist. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, sweep your hands across. All the way up. Exhale, gaze out over your extended fingers. Exhale. Inhale across. Exhale as you squat down, pulling back with great ease and strength. Inhale up and exhale down, gazing over your extended arm. Inhale up, back to center. Inhale your hands, palms facing up. One hand stretches up to the heavens, the other down to the earth. Inhale back to center and reverse, stretching the opposite hand in the other direction. Really press out each time you exhale. Inhale back to center. Exhale, press out, stretching your organs, calming your stomach and your spleen. Exhale, press out. Inhale to center. Exhale, really reach back to center and down. Turn to look behind you. Inhale as you come to center. Exhale, turn back. Inhale to center. Exhale, turn back, making sure your head follows your shoulders. Inhale to center. Exhale, look behind you. Inhale back to center. And exhale, looking behind. Inhale back to center. Exhale, press back, a wise owl gazing behind. And inhale, arms up. Exhale, sink the qi. Step out again into horse riding stance. Squat down with your hands comfortably on your thighs. Inhale your head up to one side. Exhale back through center. Inhale up to the other while your hips move in the opposite direction. Exhale, inhale up. Exhale down through center. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up, making sure to wag the tail as you move from side to side. Inhaling up, exhaling back to center, and rise up. Bring your feet to center. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, sink the qi. Step out to the opposite side and squat down in horse riding stance. Make your hands into loose fists with your elbows bent at your waist. Exhale, press out. Rotate your hands and pull in as you inhale. Exhale, press out. Inhale, draw back in. Exhale, widen your eyes. Inhale, back in. Exhale, press out. Inhale, draw in. Really stretch your fingers. Pull in new qi. Exhale, press out. Drawing in new energy, strengthening your body and your spirit. Gaze with eyes wide open as you punch out, releasing negative qi, stale qi from the liver. Exhale and inhale, drawing in. If your legs get tired, feel free to release from the horse riding stance. Come back in as you are ready. Exhale, punch out, draw in. Inhale as you draw in, bringing in fresh chi. Step your legs back to center and sink the chi. Put your hands on your lower back, stretch back, exhale as you drop your hands to the ground. Inhale up, exhale. Inhale back, exhale, press down. Inhale, exhale. Hands behind your back, inhale, exhale, drop down. Gather chi from the earth, draw it up your legs. Exhale, press your hands around in a circle and relax. Raise up on your toes as high as you can go, drop down. Inhale up, exhale as you drop down. Inhale, drop down. And now quickly raise and lower your heels, breaking up any loose stagnant chi, and then sink your chi.